ASMR gameplay of Resident Evil 5. I just got a new headset, and I'm testing it out right now. So hopefully the audio quality is a lot better than my other headset. So let me know what you guys think, if you guys like it. I think it sounds pretty good. Hopefully it's really good for ASMR. Did I do this chapter already? I think I did. Yeah, I did. Okay, so give me 1 second. Let me switch this to a different chapter, because this is not where we left off, so let me change that really quick. Okay, so that was not the correct chapter. I thought we left off here. It looks like we left off here, 5-2. Whoopsie. Okay. Now we are continuing where we left off. Sorry. It's early in the morning, and I just woke up, so I'm a little disoriented. I kind of forgot where we left off. Alright.
Let's find her then.
Alright, now we are continuing where we left off in the last one. Sorry about that. I'm really tired right now, if you can't tell. But, yeah, I'm excited to be back playing this game again, and testing out this new headset. I really like this headset. I think the audio quality is good, and hopefully the microphone quality is really good, too. Also, since I'm tired, I might make a bit more mistakes than usual. This part, I like to just snipe these guys. Oops. Alright, so we got those guys. Nice shot, Shiva. This part is pretty simple if you have a sniper. Oh, she beat me to it. One that comes up there. If you come into this room, there he is. It's pretty easy to take down.
Take this.
Now we gotta go this way. The AI is so funny. Thank you. decided to try and make an ASMR video because this is one of the only times it's quiet.
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
I just jumped past me as I was walking by, so make sure you're careful and you watch their movements. History of Resident Evil. I'm curious to know, what was your first Resident Evil game? I'd like to know. Leave a comment and let me know, what was your childhood Resident Evil game, or what was your first Resident Evil game? Mine was Resident Evil 4. That was the very first Resident Evil game played, and it was on the PS2. I think I played it like in 2007 or 2008. That was the first time I played it. I'm just barely waking up as I'm playing this game, so bear with me just a little bit. I've been having trouble sleeping lately. I've been having a lot of really weird dreams. So it's been quite a struggle with my sleep schedule. It's been all over the place. And having to work, so making it that much harder. this ammo because I don't need it in my inventory. It's just taking up space. Take out this guy. Have to shoot them in the arms, or you can shoot the explosives that are behind them. That works too. It's a good thing Shova's got my back because I'm messing up so much. Is falling behind and you make it there first, you can pull that lever and that stops the conveyor belt. So there's an emblem in there in case anyone needs it. And there's a rifle right here, but I don't like that rifle personally. I prefer this gun. I think it's much better than any other machine guns in the game. On the ceiling. So, you gotta be careful. I might die. Why would they need
things, do you think? Maybe they're planning to start a war.
Restore my health just in case. Because these things are quite hard to kill, and I don't have my acid rounds. So I'll just have to pick them apart if I can. Okay. Wow, run. I just got grabbed right there. So with those things, what you want to do is shoot for those white spots when they're exposed. And in the meantime, you can also shoot off their arms, their limbs, to prevent them from, you know, grabbing you and killing you. Alright, so now we have the power back on. Let's go pull this lever and turn on the conveyor belt. Once we get things moving, we can actually move past this area.
These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Gotta be careful because these things will grab you. Just like that. Hopefully that didn't scare anyone. I have infinite ammo, so I don't really need to pick up any ammo.
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Marcella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a new DOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of selling it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
The creatures in Resident Evil 7, they always reminded me of Ouroboros. I think they base the molded creatures off of the Ouroboros from this game, because they're very, very similar. We need fire. Should have equipped flame rounds, but oh well. I don't remember if some are in this area. It's been a while. She would pick up is like health items instead of ammunition. I think that would be a lot more helpful. Go. I should have Shepard do that. Sucks you can't break the glass. Oh, you can see the person's skeleton in there. That's pretty crazy. I'm sure. Fire so we can expose the sensitive areas. It's almost done. Alright. I'm just gonna bring this guy. Oh, I'm gonna shoot his arm. I think I'm gonna end the video here. Just wanted to do a quick little ASMR gameplay and test out this new microphone. So hopefully the audio quality is good. But with that, that's gonna end this video here. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed.